Hello, and thank you for signing up this course on Bear Academy. I'm Bear, a UX designer who lives in Auckland, New Zealand. In this course, I will walk you through the best free online materials you can find to learn UX by yourself. Before we jump into the details, let's answer three questions. Why do I want to learn UX? And how do I start? And who the hell is Bear? Why do I want to learn UX? Some of you might think to start a UX career. Some might just want to learn it, as UX is such a buzzword now. UX designers are in high demand and their salaries reflect this fact. You'll have fun working in this dynamic field and you'll learn timeless, transferable skills. No matter what your reason is, UX design is a great skill to have, especially in this post-COVID age. How to learn UX? You can go to a design school or join a UX bootcamp to learn the skills. Both these two options will help you to build a solid UX skill, but the cost of time and money is expensive. You will spend thousands of dollars and months of time to finish the course. Or you can be a self-taught UX designer with the inexpensive resources available online. As mentioned, I'm a self-taught UX designer. I've been doing design for many years in China, and when I moved to New Zealand, I wanted to be a UX designer. I didn't know any designers in New Zealand at that time. I didn't have any design-related degree. I'm a second language speaker. I didn't have local experience. My portfolio was in another language. I decided to learn UX by myself. And a few months later, I landed a UX job in one of the New Zealand Tier 1 company, which is also the global leader of its industry. A few months later, after that, I became a design mentor at Springboard, the top tech bootcamp based in US. I knew how to become a self-taught UX designer. I've been there, and I knew all the pits and faults. In this course, I will show you the best resources you can find on the internet to learn UX by yourself for free. Let's jump into it.